As you can see, the tablet is locked with the pin code, and we want to unlock it. I will show you how to do that using a hard reset, so we will lose all the data in the tablet. So first thing we need to do is to power off the tablet, and next we need to go into recovery mode. So to achieve this, you need to push and keep the power button and the volume up button in the same time. And let it go when you see the Huawei logo. And let's wait for the recovery menu